Ahadia Development Organization is an NGO, non-government, non-profit organization whose founder is Dr. Razame Abdirisa. In 2006, our first activity started in form of a small ambulatory and very few staff. There was a problem with human resources, but with Hadia coming to life, everything could be managed. In February of 2006, there was a war eruption between two clans, which turned out to become one of the greatest challenges we had to face.
Somali dulay san chire wi qabil ka kudud chire wi Somali dulay san chire wi qabil ka kudud chire
Due to the situation, there was a lack of medical equipment and drugs. But with the little that was available, Hadia Hospital could manage. For a long time, Hadia was dreaming of building a hospital. This dream became true when the German engineer Rudi Brian came to Abu Dhabi. He started to build up the hospital after receiving support from different sources, such as the Swiss government and several other foundations.
Wow, bye. ಬಾಡಾಡು ಬದ್ರೋಲಿಯೋ ಸಲಿದಿಯೋ ಹದ್ದ ಕಬೂ ಹದ್ದದ ಬಾಡನು ಒಯ್ದಾನ ಬರ್ಬಡೆಯ ಫಿಲಾನಿನ ಹದ್ದದ ಬಾಡನು ಒಯ್ದಾನ ಬರ್ಬಡೆಯ ಫಿಲಾನಿನ ಪಾಲಾನ ಬದಿಸ್ತಾನ ಹರಿಯೋಯಿನ ಕುಡಿಯರಿಸ್ತಾನ ಪಾಲಾನ ಬದಿಸ್ತಾನ
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ಕೋ ಆಲೇ
After the construction of the hospital, we started our routine work. Some of our activities include an OPD, where our patients are attending every day, a male as well as a female ward, including a delivery room, an operation theater, a laboratory, a pharmacy, and an SC, which is a stabilization center for severely malnourished children. We also have an X-ray department and nutrition OTPs, where we have outreach programs into small villages where we distribute plum nuts from UNICEF. We are able to hold meetings concerning health issues in the area with delegations from different organizations. Finally, the hospital became the referral hospital for nutrition and complicated obstetric cases in the district of Abu Dhabi and the surrounding areas. We are partnering with UNICEF, UNFPA, and UNHCR. One of our most important activities is providing health access to more than 25,000 individuals in IDP camps. After learning about our activities and witnessing our strong commitment towards the well-being of the people in Abu Dhabi, we would like to ask for your kind and very much appreciated support. We're able to make an impact as the hospital needs to expand. Also, certain departments could not be built to this day due to a lack of funds and thus missing equipment. In this, the running costs present our biggest problem until now. We are looking forward to build the future of the Hadia Hospital together, encourage the people and give them the opportunity to overcome these serious challenges. We thank you very much for your time and your attention towards our important cause. Even out of the smallest seed grows a strong and mighty tree.
خسرو غدانا نكون نقول جاتشا إني هاريقي حد أذيق كولا تهي استعمار هنقوب خسرو غدانا نكون نقول جاتشا إني هاريقي وروض مالا هبوضي وروض مالا هبوضي Urko ambir kiyo, hanti deidu igu firan.